One kid's meal, please, right away. Can you make that too?
The Burger King Kids Club, just for fun, just for you.
Charlie Wilcox is having a bad day. But help is on the way. And his name is Shep Ramsey.
I'm here to rent the apartment.
Suburban Commando.
Honey, it's for you.
It's Hulk Hogan, like you've never seen him before. Skateboarding, child raising, crime fighting.
It's the mailman.
Charlie Wilcox has just discovered the solution for all life's problems.
Leave a message or take a seat.
Said, take a seat.
Funny. That's real funny.
Sometimes I just get carried away.
I'm just your landlord. I bring you an extra bar of soap when you need it.
For being a target for intergalactic bounty hunters is a little out of my line.
I was frozen today.
Hulk Hogan.
What a nervous guy.
Christopher Lloyd. Suburban Commando.
You got any idea what we're going to do to you?
You're going to pound my face.
What are you, nuts? This is the 90s. We're going to sue you.
Once upon a time, my mom and dad got married and lived happily ever after. Yeah, right. Children, this is your modern fairy tale.
Would the mother and father of the girl raise your hand, please?
Oops, there's another one. Gotta be quick in this family. My dad's almost 40, looks like he's 30, thinks like he's 20, and acts like he's 10. He's fun to play board games with.
Right, what? That's news?
Next, mom meets Keith Powers. He's a rich widower with three kids and two Porsches.
Sam, the printer broke down again.
So I get two stepbrothers. Josh, he's the nice one, and Kurt. Ah, my beloved stepsister, Corinne.
I'm on the phone.
And of course, my half-brother, Sam.
I tested it for dioxin. That doesn't clog your pores, does it?
Meanwhile, back in San Francisco, Dad gets lucky and marries Barbara.
Hi, darling.
Must be a bad connection. Is that better?
And eventually, I have a half-sister, Jessica.
Jesse, you remember me.
Lucky guess.
Meet Stephanie.
Hi, everybody.
I just did.
You're so sweet. What are you doing in this family?
I know what you're thinking. We're like the Brady Bunch from hell.
That's disgusting.
You just spit on my hand.
Oh. But you don't do anything, right, Melinda?
I'm a mother.
Do you love your daddy?
Damn straight.
I say love.
Did you know it's estimated by the year 2000, one out of every three people will be a member of my family?
'Cause I'm free.